Welcome to part 3 of Blogger Plus AdSense tutorial series presented by Jaxx Invest. You're going to learn how to create important pages for Blogger and get Google AdSense approval in this video. You may skip to each timestamp if you know how to set up these things already. Since this is a full tutorial series, I will show you how to set up a simple Blogger site and get Google AdSense approval steps by steps. Let's dive in right now. Back to where I stopped in part 2 of BAT series video, click the page on Blogger sidebar. Click plus new page here to create an important page. You can type the name of each page under title here. So I create a total of 6 important pages to show on my website. These important pages are about me, contact me, disclaimer, privacy policy, sitemap, as well as terms and conditions. But actually I didn't use sitemap in Viriox Blogger site, so you can skip this page. The first page I create here is about me. This is the part where you introduce yourself to viewers and readers. Just mention your academic achievements, your job experience, or anything that can let you look professional. Don't write something like I will provide first-hand news, or my website is the best site to provide latest information about something, or simply write I'm an SEO expert without further elaboration. You can choose not to allow anyone to comment on pages. I prefer to do so. Then you can press publish and confirm to make the pages public. It's the same for the contact me page and all other pages. So I simply copy the HTML code and paste it on each page and do what I have done just on about me page. Since I already have samples of these pages from my previous blog named Windy Clover that got approved by Google AdSense last month, I just changed the name inside these important pages from Windy Clover to Viriox. You can visit the Windy Clover site and check that the important pages on both Blogger sites have identical format. I already said I will show real-life example to get Google AdSense approval. You can see Google Ads are showing on my Blogger site. I assure you this tutorial series is totally real, and I won't just keep talking useless things and use clickbait to lure you to watch my video like some YouTuber who has done this. Let's skip the remaining pages now, and I will briefly talk about my opinions on the relationship between important pages and Google AdSense approval. To be honest, it seems like Google AdSense doesn't really care whether you have a full set of important pages or not on your website to get Google AdSense approval. Let me tell you why. Take Windy Clover as an example. I only have 3 indexed pages before Google AdSense approves my Blogger site. But AdSense still approved this Blogger site last month, even though I just simply wrote something like this is my privacy policy plus the Google Docs links on every page as what I have shown you on the privacy policy page. Besides, you can have similar or even identical important pages with other websites. Windy Clover's important pages share the similar format as my other sites like Jaxx Invest and another site. They all still get Google AdSense approval without being rejected with valuable inventory, scrapped content. Therefore, you may copy my important pages, not including about me page, and paste on your site as well. It really won't affect you to get Google AdSense approval for your Blogger or WordPress site. You should always remember, content quality is the key to get Google AdSense approval, not the pages. Now I have done editing all important pages except the sitemap page. You can press publish inside each page or click the paper plane icon to publish them. But I prefer to publish them after I write and publish a post, so let them remain as draft for now on. That's all for part 3 of Blogger Plus AdSense tutorial series. Feel free to ask me something in the comment section if you still have any doubts about Blogger creation and setup. You are going to learn how to create and design a favicon, aka the icon for your Blogger site, and get Google AdSense approval in part 4 of the BAT series. By the way, once my YouTube channel hits 1,000 subs and 4,000 hours of watch time, I will pick one subscriber of this YouTube channel and award you something. If you are the lucky one, I will help you to get Google AdSense approval free. Just make sure you click the subscribe button, leave a like and comment in any Google AdSense related video to be eligible for this lucky draw. Before we move on to the next BAT YouTube video, tell me which factors you think are the most important factor to get Google AdSense approval on a website. A. Daily traffic. B. Number of posts. C. Website theme. Or D. Content quality. Leave your choice in the comment section, and I will create a video to specifically talk about the most popular option after the end of this Blogger Plus AdSense tutorial series. You are the one to decide which content you want to see, so choose it wisely. Click the watch list on your left to watch the next part of BAT series, or click the watch list on your right to learn more about Google AdSense and the ways to fix policy violations on Google AdSense. Goodbye and have a nice day.